That's your self-reported abortion statistic.
That's 3% of all the procedures we provide.
Women died every year pre-Roe. Abortion is a standard medical procedure that one in four American women will have in our lifetimes.
Millions of women in this country are going to lose their health care access, not to abortion services, to basic family planning, you know, mammograms. of women use birth control.